Loading. Hello, it's been a while. Ay, ngayon na lang ako nakapag-stream ulit, di ba? Nang naadi ko sa TFT, hindi ko rin naman ma-stream din yung TFT kasi kinakabisado ko para sa naman mapahiya ako sa inyo, di ba? But anyways, ito na nga, nag-buy ako ng game. Nalaro rin namin yung Pandora. Eh, nauna na siya. Kasi yung co-op. Okay, ito pa lang. Pagawin ko lang yung storyline din. Yes. New game. Wait lang. Tanong muna natin si Pandora kung naka-easy hard siya. Gagi, lobat na ako. Hey, tagal mag-reply. Normal lang ang tagal niya mag-reply. Sige. Tagal naman ah. Ina.
Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
The collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of. Ow. Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make...
Ganda ng graphics eh. Anyway, sorry kung naririnig kayo. Kasi nag-chase-lip ako ng pwesto. Wala ko sa previous kong pwesto. So, rinig ang mga sandibutang kabataan sa labas.
Rookie, wasting your time. There's no signal out here.
Parang lag.
Crossing over the hand bay.
Laki din ito eh.
Oh fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker. Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. If you get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the probie. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's?
Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. Now they're looking for a fight.
Scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
Keep your guns in your holsters and let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
Hey. Yan na. Uy.
Be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open.
these folks can spook easily.
Rucker, find me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing?
Hey, what's he doing, guys?
Calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't
concern you. Oh, yeah, mama, yeah, yeah. That's very rude. To welcome a guest.
It's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem.
Don't care, Sean. Burn. You're scared, bro. Come on, dalaki yung baril. Inebrity. May nasusunog. Uy, gago. Ba't mo nila? Pwede silang maglakad. Guys, kalmahan. Bagal kong maglakad.
Next, they will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshall.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Everyone
calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
Ganun yung mata niya. Itigin-tigin dito.
As it were the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
Okay, to arrest. I enter. Oh, wala naman akong choice eh.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Bili pa kabagala ng bagal maglakad. I mean, pakabilisan pala. I mean...
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshall, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Taking ba kami dadaan, kalubog? Dito tayo dumaan. Di ba supposed na dapat doon? Umikot lang.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Bagal naman maglaan yung pare. Ay, bago. Co-op game to. Binili namin siya kasi co-op game. And pantanggal umay namin siya sa TFT, Valorant, saka sa mga previous na games na nilalaro na in-stream ko with Pandora. Kaya, supposedly nga gusto kong Lethal Company, pero mga friends ko nag-focus sa Switch games. Wala naman akong time to play such games. Gago, nakakatakot naman to.
Only according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. We will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. We will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the rebound! Run.
bagal naman ito mag-lad. Uy. Nakakatakot naman ito, babe. Uy, di ko lang kung saan pupunta. Kailan ko ba dumaan dun? Hindi na narinig yun. Bonak naman yun. Gago, kinakabahan ako. Makadaan ba ako ba? Uy, lang uy. Saan mo lumulbe? Itaan ba dito? Ba? Dito ba? Ah! Ipa ba ako tapos? Ay, gago ka na ba ako?
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus.
I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here.
Here's what we're gonna do.
There's a road out there.
We're
gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these... Okay, shh.
Hindi ko kita, babe. Mas malino lang ano dito. Ito na yun? Ano yun? Wala na akong bala. Wala na akong barel. Ato. Sorry, B.
Oh, fuck! He's coming around!
fucking kidding me? Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Rook! Jesus Christ! Incoming!
Ano? Huwag sabihin game over yun. Walang scope. Hirap puma. Ang sakit na girl, bato ko.
That shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years, waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
Airman, this is Dutch.
Good. You found something that fits.
Yes.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive.
Mm-hmm.
For now.
Mm-hmm.
Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it, I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late.
Uh-huh.
There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how.
Mm-hmm.
We need to build us a resistance.
Uh-huh.
So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next.
Uh-huh.
There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Okay. Take the gun and map from safe. Take. Go!
He's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath.
Paling bawa dito. Edi.
Prison, are you there? What's your status?
Okay.
Hello. Can you hear me? Hello. Damn it.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them.
Mm-hmm.
Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult.
Mm-hmm.
And they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Okay.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Ito meron. Folks. Sa love ko, diba? Uy, paano tanggal... Gag! Baby. Control. Ano yun? Wala na akong bahala. Ano ka wala nang bala. Wait lang, parang... Bala, di ko alam kung wala pala ng bala dito. Pwede kong kunin na ba? Ay, naku, ang akay yung mouse. Gago, wala bang amo? Wala bang amo dito? Kabel. Papeli. Kung amo dyan. Ay, kahit. Problem. May save point ba to? Fault ano din to. Wala ko pumunta din. Thank you. Naliligo. Gago siya, abil na lang. Pwede ba akong bulit? Ano ang pumunta dyan? Aha. Iikot.
Don't wait, sinner! You better tell us what you know!
Deputy Hyde,
sinner, you better tell us what you know.
Ay, ang hirap ah. Nahihirapan na ako.
Talk, sinner!
This chash just died.
The father's will for long.
We're all gonna return to Eden together.
What about Maron? Oh, hindi ko na sila binabasa kasi... Nag-destroy kaya ang ano ko. Aha. Ibu na tayo. Hey, both. Kumana ko ba ako? Save natin. Inventory! Ano to? Save natin ito mo. get... Anyways, get on. Mag-sleep na ako. Good night. Thanks for watching. Ini-start ko lang siya para makapag-co-op kami.